random gorilla the other side. From the fragmentation from the bomb. And the fragments were 1/4 inch diameter ball bearings.
As you can see, there's not much left of the vehicle post-test, yet we are lucky in finding some of the devices fairly quickly, and we're looking forward to finding out whether the data survived the blast or not.